Tom here, everybody. People have been asking me about my situation, so I will answer people's questions as best as I possibly can. So here goes. Why do you live with your dad at the age of 41? For starters, I was born in 1968, which makes me 40. I'm not 41 yet. I'm 40. And I love being 40. As for living with my dad and I take care of each other because we're family. Just because a person lives with the family does not make them retarded in any way.